this burger. I love burgers so much. Huh? Why does my skin feel so weird?
Timothy, you're turning pink.
What? Oh my gosh, I just turned pink.
Oh, someone just sent me a text message.
Who could it possibly be from?
I don't know, Moxie, but let me see who is from. Oh, is from Timothy.
What did he say?
He said, oh my gosh, I've been turned pink. One of you girls have turned me pink. Change me back right now. Oh my doll. Timothy has just turned pink.
Wait a second, Timothy turned pink? Oh no, I am not being involved in this situation. I'm out of here. Do my ears deceive me? Timothy turned pink?
Yes, Wedgehead. You heard that right. Timothy turned pink.
Who could have possibly turned Timothy pink? I don't know, Molly, but we will find out.
Okay, girls, stay calm. I'm sure we'll figure this out.
But Mandy, how are we gonna figure this out? Timothy can't be pink forever. Is like the boy who turned pink.
Yo, Moxie, we will. So girls, be nice to him.
Uh-oh.
Not funny. Stop laughing. Okay, listen. One of you girls has turned me pink. When I ate my burger, my skin felt weird, and it's not like I randomly turned pink. So I wanna know, which one of you girls turned me pink, huh? Oh, so nobody wants to fess up. Huh? Well, I think I know who might have done this. Mandy.
Yo, Timothy. I did not turn you pink. I didn't have anything to do with this.
Oh, really? Remember last week?
Hey, Timothy.
Oh hey Mandy, what's up?
Now you are about to know what's going on.
Oh am I?
So I watched this episode of the Thundermans where Max was eating food, and then he turned blue. He tried to figure out who did it, but nobody did it.
Well, thanks for telling me that, Mandy.
Okay, I may have told you about the episode of the Thundermans, but still, I didn't do it.
Okay. So none of you ladies did it, huh? Well, the cutest little girl would do this to me. Molly.
I didn't do it, Timothy. I didn't turn you pink, I swear.
So none of you girls did it. Well, we are going to find out. WHO turned me pink. I am starting to get very mad here.
But Timothy, you don't have to yell. We're going to find out who did it, so please don't yell at us. None of us did this to you.
Oh no, I'm sorry I scared you, Molly, but don't cry. I guess I was overreacting a little when I yelled at all of you girls. I didn't know you girls would be scared. I didn't know that when I yelled I made Molly cry a little bit. I'm sorry, Molly. Come give me a hug.
Yeah.
Timothy. Let's see if we can get this pink off of you with the hose.
Man, I'm all wet after you sprayed me with the hose. But now I'm back to normal. Thank you so much, Mandy. You saved my life.
You're welcome, Timothy. And I think the burger turned you pink. But thank goodness I threw it away so nobody can eat it ever again, 'cause no one wants to be pink forever.